So here's a mountain whitefish. It's called a whitefish because it has these very, very white silver pigmented scales. All the fins are a very light white color, and the eyes are as well. It's got a little horn right on the tip of its mouth. Mouth is pretty small on these fish, but we're gonna let this guy go. Let him enjoy his life.